You gonna help Granda paint the shed?
Yeah, I am. I'm going to paint blue.
You gonna paint it blue?
Yeah.
I don't know if we have any blue paint. Well, I'll go up and get a paintbrush and we'll see what we can do. Come on, up here. This is Granda's new shed. See? Now, I'm gonna let you paint here. Yeah. Okay?
Can I paint really high?
You're gonna paint it? Yeah. Okay. Can you stand here and I'll bring you down the paintbrush. You pick where you want.
Can I comb it?
Yeah. Ready? Watch. Yep. Down here. Come on. Now you have to paint it, right? Now you can paint over there. You'll paint over there. And Granda will paint over here. Is that okay? Here, put some paint in. You dip your brush in there now, nice and gently. Hey, Betty. Nice and gently now, easy, slowly. Now take it out. Take it out. And then we're going to bring it over there and paint. You paint over there, and I'll paint here. Are you ready? La 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 la. Painting Granddad's shed. No, this way, look. Granddad, look, this way, side to side, like that. Side.
No, I'm going
to. No, this way. This way, yeah. This way. You're a little messer. Up and down, like that, look.
Yeah, can I have some paint?
Yeah, take it nice and slowly. Good girl. Now take it nice and slowly. Good girl. That's a good girl. Now let the paint drip off. Oh my God, man, that shed. I'm making a mess.
No.
Yeah, I'm making a big mess. There's a little bag of. Did you? Over here. Brad will help you paint this one. Alright? You don't have to paint the glass. Alright? You like giving Brad a hand? Yeah? Yep, easy. Good girl. Now, what a job you're doing. Wowzers. Easy now. I think it's going to rain, so I'm going to have to stop painting. Okay? So we're going to have a picnic and have a cup of tea, and we'll see if it's going to rain, okay? Good girl. You're doing a great job.
Can I paint again?
You can paint again, yeah. And then that's the last bit, and then we go in and we'll have a cup of tea. Okay? Good girl. Wow. I'm going to put the kettle on. And you bring the brush up when you're finished. Are you finished?
Yeah.
Okay. Now here, do you want to wipe your hands off the paint off it? Let me see. No, don't wipe it in your dress. You're not going to kill me now. Here, where's your cloth?
My cloth.
Is there a cloth in there?
No.
Can you hear your voice echoing? Woohoo! Woohoo! Oh, here, come on, I'll get your cloth in the house. Come on. So we'll close it off when the rain comes. Good girl.